A bit disappointing to kind of lose the 2 points there when you had it right there.
Yeah, I mean, we battled. I mean, you know, you go back to back, you lose Barbie halfway through the game. And, you know, they put on a pretty good push there in the third period. Give them a lot of credit. We almost got out of it, you know, so. But can't question our compete.
Speaking of Barbie, any update on him?
No, don't think it's too serious, though.
The two goals that they scored at the end, were they breakdowns on your side, or were they just good plays?
You know, the 6-on-5 goal, we didn't do a great job. Our low guy was too high. We didn't do a great job on their entry, so that was a little bit of a structure thing. And then, you know, as usually is the case, 3-on-3, you turn it over and they go the other way, and they made a hell of a play. So, you know, give them a lot of credit.
Shakir, 3 NHL games now. Has he made a good case to maybe stay here after the break?
I'd sure love to have him here, but that's a decision that we have to make as an organization. And, you know, regardless of whether he played well or not, what's best for his development is really the only thing that matters.
What have you seen in the kind of the totality of the 3 games that he's been there?
Just his poise, his decision making. He's got physicality to him. There's a lot to like about him.
So we hit the break, always an opportunity to take a broad look and reflect on what you saw the first part of the season. What are you going to think about?
Jesus, I saw a lot. A couple 10-game losing streaks, some good hockey. Pretty much ran the gamut there in the first 51 games. But, you know, the one thing that you feel good about right now is how we're playing now and our compete. And, you know, not giving up a lot of goals and, you know, just overall playing better hockey.
How important was that for the guys after you mentioned the losing streaks to end, go into the break with a strong stretch of play?
It's important. You know, you want to feel good about the way you play. And, you know, I know the result wasn't what we wanted tonight, but I think overall we feel good about the way we've been playing.
I want to ask you about 2 guys in particular. Anthony scored a goal there, and Mike Hoffman, kind of in the same bucket. They're pending UFA wingers, you know, history of scoring. Just what have you seen from them the last just a little bit, and just how they played?
Well, they're both smart players. Obviously, they're dangerous offensively. They both had success in this league and been around a long time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.